right now, currently it says male, female, and so there is no other option at this time.
For years, Dexter Rose felt uncomfortable choosing between the male and female option on state ID forms, penciling in a response.
You have to draw it in, right? It's not, doesn't feel very affirming to have to draw in the box.
But now drivers in Pennsylvania will have three options to identify themselves: male, female, or X, a change Rose says is a big step forward.
I feel like self-determination is where I would like to see PennDOT move towards, right? And so it wouldn't require somebody else saying, yes, this person is transitioning.
Right now, only 7 states and DC allow people to change their gender without a doctor's signature. Most states have no policy, and others require a lengthy approval process. And in Pennsylvania, some policymakers are still skeptical.
When someone identifies themselves, that there's still some specific defining characteristics about how you might be treated medically, about how law enforcement needs to identify you, health insurance.
But the Pennsylvania Department of Transportation says this move was long overdue.
We're glad in Pennsylvania that we're able to offer a license that's inclusive of everybody, and it allows people to have something in their pocket that shows accurately who they are.
Rose says it's time.
That would feel really good to have an identification that felt more who I am.
The Pennsylvania Department of Transportation says the changes will go into effect next spring, and drivers will be able to mark X instead of male or female. In Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, Talia Kirkland, Fox News.